Thank you everyone for being here tonight in Capital City.